In this video, I will show you how to set up B5 in Illustrator. So click on this Edit Artboard tool, and once you click on it, you will see this setting. So underneath preset, just you have to find out B5, this one. So select it. You can select orientation, then click on OK. Also, you will see this setting underneath File and Document Setup. Edit Artboard. So here you can select B5.